when you're really enveloped in chronic pain, it's very hard to have to carry the weight of expectations of, you know, the other parts of oneself. So the toll that it must have taken on your family unit would have been profound as well.
It really was, and I mean, I did lose a lot. I guess you could almost say I lost everything, but I didn't, because I didn't lose my family. And I feel so grateful for that, that we've made it through. But it has been heartbreaking for me throughout this, that my daughter was only 5 when I was injured. And by the time I went into remission, you know, she has known me sick more than she has ever known me to be well. And that, I would just never wish that on anyone.